Meet M Militia here. I am back. I was away picking apparently turkey out of my beard for a week, though there was this awesome rumor around that I was fired. Guess not. We are in the Tanksmas time period. That's right, we are in December. We love our puns here at Wargaming. There are going to be some awesome events going on, so pay attention. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Hold on to your free XP. I didn't say anything. Just saying. I'm also excited to announce that on tankrewards.com, we are doing this very awesome thing with Toys for Tots. Get your friends, get your family, get your clanmates. Go to tankrewards.com. Just go. Toys for Tots, they need our help, and we need you. Now, the monetization guy has told me that I need to talk about the advent calendar that we're doing. Every day for the month of December, we're selling one tank for 24 hours. Blah, 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 blah. You either don't have to buy it, you can buy it if you want it, but it's there for those of you who do. We also have bonus codes like snippeted into these days. And if you're lazy, you can just go to Reddit at the end and get the final code. It's probably what I'll be doing. And since this is December, it is a time for giving. Doing a little something crazy. For every view that this video gets on YouTube from now until the next Focus Friday video, we're gonna give one person in the comment section equal parts gold, which means if this video gets
300,000 views,
we'll give one person
300,000 gold.
That's crazy, that's risque, but we're doing it. So the community question of the week is, what are you gonna do with all that gold? I'd probably buy camo, probably some gold rounds, who knows, maybe some inscriptions. Anyways, glad to be back. See you on the battlefield. Like, comment, subscribe to keep the lights on. And I'm out of here. I need to go play some tanks.